Caesarean section is where you open the uterus after 28 weeks of gestation and bring the baby out. And we generally refer it to as a lower segment caesarean section. And I think I just told you about the lower segment definition of a lower segment. So we open into that part of the uterus and bring the baby out for so many reasons. The lower segment is the thinnest portion of the uterus from where you can get the baby out. Bleeding is less. The portion of the baby is right under your incision. And the approximation of the uterus after you have delivered the baby is very good. And the chance of rupture if she has to go into her next pregnancy is very much less if it is a lower segment caesarean section.